Hello everyone and welcome. Les here, back with another video. This time it's FIFA 19. I thought I'd try and do something a little bit different. This is just a quick little 4 minute and a half gameplay of the Champions League final. Yes, that's it. Champions League final, which was Liverpool against Tottenham. I was playing as Liverpool just to see if they could recreate and win as they did in real life. Just for everyone out there, this is not a glory thing because I support Newcastle United, so I have no affiliation to Liverpool or Tottenham. I was a neutral sitting on the fence. It was just nice to see two English teams making it to the final for once. It's a little bit late putting this out, but as always, I hope you all enjoy it. If you like what you see, leave a like, and if you want to see more, subscribe. And as always, as I always say, have a good day. Thank you all for watching, and catch you all again next time.
And ready for action. The date has been marked on calendars for months now, and the stage is set here on the Spanish capital for the UEFA Champions League final. Hello everyone, I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary as always by Lee Dixon, and we're just minutes away from kickoff here at the Estadio Metropolitano. It is Liverpool up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, hundreds of millions of people will be tuning into this one. Probably the biggest club game in the world. Pointed end of the tournament. Who's going to come out on top? Well, Derek, we're just about to find out. Very, very excited.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. Leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. And well, he couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, it was the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over.
Deft read by Eriksen. An abundance of space. Now Son. And here is Son, and oh, a chance to fire them ahead here. Well, we know how much of a nuisance he can be to opposing players, but what should we anticipate seeing from him tonight, Lee? And slipped through beautifully. Roberto Firmino, and it's in! Liverpool up on the scoring in the Champions League final.
Oh, it's a brilliant moment, but just look at the fans, Derek, look at the fans.
Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead. Eriksen. Dele Alli. Well, the more you watch Spurs on the Champions League stage, the more you think, Lee, they have a chance of lifting that coveted trophy.
Yeah, there's a few more pieces of the jigsaw to go in for me, but they are a team to be reckoned with. Every part of their team is emerging as a real talent, and put them all together, you've got a good team.
Well, great read there to intercept. Roberto Firmino, and now Jordan Henderson, Salah, Harry Winks now, and the defender takes care of business. Well, I must say, I was privileged to be in Istanbul in 2005 when Liverpool overcame the odds to beat Milan. Can they win the Champions League this evening, Lee?
Yeah, I think they probably can, and I think the success that they've had in the past will help the players in that dressing room, full of confidence. The coach doesn't really need to say anything to them. Just go out and win the trophy.
Now, what can he do here? Dele Alli. Well, visionary passing. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Fabinho now. Possession ceded by Liverpool. Sissoko. Is he going to punish them here? Will he play it in? Spurs with the corner. So the corner played into the box. And he's clear his lines. Vertonghen. Dele Alli. And dispossessed. Sadio Mane now. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And Mohamed Salah now. And he cuts inside. And that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, so far, I'd give this Tottenham side 6 out of 10. They've been the nearly team. It's close. A bit more aggressive in midfield and get the ball into wide areas a little bit more. Try and stretch the opposition.
Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Now Harry Kane. Sissoko. Dele Alli. Running towards goal. One man to beat. Superbly read and executed. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Christian Eriksen now, and there's the whistle. ...45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Kane. Christian Eriksen now. Now Son. And here's Dele Alli. Oh, this might pay dividends. Well, goalkeepers will sometimes make it look more spectacular than it needs to be.
Well, he made a massive meal of that one, didn't he?
Now the delivery. Keeper really had work to do after that header came in. Marks out a 10 for the save, Lee.
I'll give him an 8. No, 7.
This is Salah. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek
Salah. Corner awarded to Liverpool. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Corner kick played over. And a no-nonsense clearance. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. It's with Roberto Firmino. Well, regaining possession for his side cleverly. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And can he make this move count? Dele Alli. Now, what can he do here? Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
And it's Harry Kane. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Sadio Mane now. Wijnaldum now. Over the top, into the stride of Sadio Mane. He favours the inside route. And it's in for Liverpool. Is there a way back for the opposition now?
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
It's going their way. 2-0. Henderson, and it's a quality pass. Well, the pass in behind the defence, quick thinking from the keeper. Winks. Now Alderweireld. Now Dyer. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Harry Winks now. Eric Dyer. Winks. Dele Alli, and here is Kane. Dele Alli now, and Harry Kane ready to pounce, and the defender finding a solution to the problem. Wijnaldum. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Let's see what he has in store for them. Roberto Firmino. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Kane. Eriksen. Here's Rose. Christian Eriksen now. Will there be a tangible end product? Excellent ball towards the front post. Attending to his defensive chores. And in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
All the Liverpool players will be looking up at the clock. Time is ebbing away. They have such a delicate lead. Will they rue those missed chances? They could be costly.
Nice and easy for the keeper. Christian Eriksen now. Harry Winks now. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Now Harry Kane. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Roberto Firmino. How about this? England's most successful European club have done it again. Liverpool, the winners of the Champions League.
Well, some might say back to where they belong. An absolutely brilliant night, capped off with winning the trophy. Commiserations for their opposition, but at the moment it's all about celebration for those boys.
Yeah, that is precisely what they intend to do, Lee. Celebrate long into the evening. Liverpool the victors. And now, as a player, and in this case as a Liverpool player, you've got to prepare yourself for the trophy lift.
Well, yeah, this is where you want to be the captain. Sometimes it's a hindrance because everybody's looking at you for a bit of inspiration, but you get to do this. You get to pick up this magnificent trophy and celebrate with your teammates.
Liverpool this year have painted Europe red. It's official now. The kings of European club football, Liverpool.
Well, certainly the red half of Liverpool and Merseyside will be celebrating tonight. Not so sure about the Everton fans, but even they might celebrate a little bit.
The cup with the big ears, as it's affectionately known.
And this is the moment, Derek, sharing it with the supporters. You get a chance to take it a little bit closer to those stands. Let them enjoy the experience with you. And the families are up there in the stands as well. A brilliant occasion.
It took fire as well as ice on the pitch. Necessary qualities.
Now the chance for a photograph. My mum always told me to get on the front row.
She taught you well, Lee. There we have it. The Champions League victors for 2019.